So you meet someone, you form a bond.
But it never lasts.
Do you mean all relationships or just yours?
My parents weren't exactly the paragon of stay-togetheriness. Maybe that's part of it. I think there are people out there who make it. I just target the impossible ones with deadly accuracy.
You think you do that on purpose? Maybe you're trying to protect yourself?
Protecting myself? From heartbreak, misery, sexual violence, and possible death? Not so much.
From committing?
I commit. I'm committed. I'm a committee.
So it's them. You're reaching out, they're just not coming through.
It's different. I think you're confusing me because you're evil.
I just think you're in some pain here, which I do kind of enjoy because I'm evil now. But you should just ease up on yourself. It's not exactly like you have the patent on bad relationships.
Wouldn't it be cool if I did?
And what are you, supposed to be settling down already? At 21? You know, my girlfriend at college, she's so sweet. We have this great thing, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna go vampify her just so we can be together forever.
Sire.
What?
The word. When you turn a human into a vampire, it's you, sire, then.
Cool.
It's a noun, too.
Oh, I have so much to learn. Come on, isn't this insane? I mean, I was afraid to talk to you in high school, and now we're like mortal enemies. Hey, wouldn't it be cool if we became nemeses?
Is that how you say the word?
We're gonna have to fight to the death, aren't we?
It's the time-honored custom.
Wow. Reality just shows up sometimes, doesn't it? But you know, I got the bloodlust pumping, and I kind of get it. I'm looking for a fight. And oh, it's nothing personal.
Oh, no, I mean, you've been great.
And fun catching up. I haven't really kept in contact with many of my friends from high school. Guess I'll be looking them up pretty soon. Hey, I don't mean to be Count Budinsky here, but you just don't seem as thrilled. Is it because we're gonna fight?
It's because I'm gonna win.
Hello. 2 years of taekwondo and vampire strength. I think somebody's counting their chickens.
You're not leaving this graveyard. Can't let you.
Do the words superiority complex mean anything to you?
You think I'm gonna let you go kill a bunch of people? You know I'm sworn to.
No, I get the battle against evil. That's not the issue.
Well, there is no issue. Don't issue me.
Just answer me this. Whose fault was your parents' divorce?
Okay, you know what? This is beyond evil. This is insane troll logic. What do my parents have to do with...
I'm just curious. Your opinion.
They both had a lot of...
Off the top of your head.
My dad.
Uh-huh.
He cheated. I think he cheated.
So, of all of these relationships of yours that you knew subconsciously were totally doomed, whose fault is that?
It's incredibly different.
I was just wondering, is it possible, even a little bit, the reason you have trouble connecting to guys is because you think maybe they're not worth it. Maybe you think you're better than them.
Say, there's that bloodlust I was looking for.
Struck a nerve.
I'm gonna strike a nerve cluster in a minute. You don't get off this. I don't remember you being this annoying.
You don't remember me at all.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, like after 30 minutes of reminding. And I don't take it personally because clearly you were in your own little world in high school, all chosen, all destiny. Who could live with that for 7 years and not feel superior?
I'm not. My God, if anything, I...
What?
I just... If you knew what I've done, what I've let myself become, my best friends don't even... You'd laugh. You heard some of the things I've done to them.
Buffy, I'm here to kill you, not to judge you.